feel the energy of the mountain waking up.
I mean, it's hard to put such an intense experience into words.
Finn, you're a fucking maniac.
Spice?
All my work for 26 years comes down to this line. This isn't just snowboarding, this is like surviving. Now I just need to come out of that line alive. My name is Krister Kopala, and I'm from Tromsø, North Norway. It's located 69 degrees north, and we're surrounded by mountains, like everywhere. The last couple of seasons, I've been riding really fast. And for me, it felt like everyone can ride fast. But not everyone can ride on really steep terrain. Because of the edge control you need, it's mind-blowing. And for me, it's just been like a whole new level of snowboarding. And I really wanted to explore that scene this season.
Quite nervous. Oh my god.
Every turn you make might be your last turn.
Drop it.
How steep can I go and still have control? For me, like riding the biggest lines on the biggest mountain in Lyngen, that's what I want. They're all climbing routes, they're first descents, at least first snowboard descent. Just crazy because I've looked at them for so many years. Like the big crux of the winter, I think, will be the south face. Because it's so complex with all the exposure and it's south facing, it needs a specific, special kind of snow to stick.
It's really hard when you set goals to a specific line or a specific mountain because you need to be really lucky with the weather or you need to stay for a really long time.
Just like today, like we're going for the mission and we get hit by fog. Like the fog on Jiehkkevárri can be cruel. It's just this feeling of disappointment, not doing what you have been thinking of, like, I really want to ski that line. But this is the thing, like, this is the thing I'm trying to communicate as well, like, it doesn't always work out. Under a week, there have been three avalanches. We started off on Sunday with the avalanche in Marlangen, where me and Thea, my fiance, and Eivin, we were first on scene, and we helped out. I don't know what to say. I kind of feel it in my body. You get to see the consequence
like right in front of your eyes, like this is the consequence if you fall in a tight, narrow couloir, or if you like fall on rocks or whatever.
So with these surroundings, I guess we are entering the glacier, and it's time to put on the glacier kit. I always get super nervous when it's like this. I kind of want to poop. Patience, my lord. Patience. Oh shit. Bro. Was ist das Gigante? So the question is, what are the chances that I'm gonna make enough pressure up here to down there? That's not gonna happen.
Okay, drop it!
I, Vetle, it's not happening. It's too hard when I get my snowboard on, like it's barely gripping.
Oh. Oh. 9 hours out. Super sick. The view from Jiehkkevárri, oh my god. So many new cool lines. Oh. Yeah. Kjenner du deg igjen?
Ja, men det der jo klatre... Det her jo klatrelinje, ikke sant? Nordøsten.
Nordøsten. Og Thea og kamerakru skal ned her. Jeg skal kjøre ned her, stoppe der, og så skal jeg prøve å klatre den her. Altså ned. Den har ingen rød linje på seg enda, så forhåpentligvis kan jeg lage den i dag.
Den siste gangen vi gikk der, så er den i hvert fall den lengste 400 meteren i mitt liv.
Ja.
Krister's desire to push for the extreme is something that kind of lies within his personality, and that he has kind of this restless energy that needs to like come out in a way. We both have our own approach on the mountains, and I think I am good at stuff that he might not be that good at, and then he is good at other stuff that I'm not that good at. So I think together we're a good pair when we are, because we kind of fulfill each other in a good way.
Yeah. Looks good. Woo! Okay. Drop it.
So I'm at the bottom at the couloir, and we'll soon start to hike back up the ramp.
It's like straight onto the gnarliest exposure.
Thea is my fiance, my best friend, my mentor. Every time when I wonder about something, I ask Thea. She's just been out in the mountains way more than I have. So she's good with ropes, climbing, she's a way harder climber than I am. Now riding these big lines is, every time I go to check it, it's a surprise. It's a true adventure because you don't have all the info.
And I have Thea down on the glacier with me, watching me.
Det är bättre att vara med än att ligga hemma. För jag vet inte vad som sker.
Entering the rock band, I didn't know where to go.
This is the crux. It's a little bit too much ice for my taste.
I would need to go all Alex Honnold on this ice climbing stuff. So I went further away and I found a small couloir I could hike up, but I was just too late.
The sun has arrived, no place to be. When the light and the sun starts heating up. See you next time.
I started thinking about the consequences of going over the cliff, like my mom, my sister, my brother, Thea, her family, what would they think? I could like feel the energy of the mountain waking up. I was just too late out.
Altså, den siden der har kommet det nå i kvartet, liksom. Ja, det er masse greier der hele tiden. Åh, shit! Herregud, det kommer jo... Åh, herregud!
Oh my...
God!
God!
It's the 4th of May. It's snowing like crazy here in Tromsø. And we haven't filmed any of our lines yet. I'm watching Windy and seeing the low clouds, I was like, wow, there's gonna be a window. And I get a message from Jacob. He's also watching Windy, watching at the same window. I think this might be the only chance we get to ride the South Face this season.
1,100 meters of steep, sustained skiing. It's, you know, biggest, baddest, most extreme thing I'd ever skied. I never thought I would ski it again. It was kind of like a one and done kind of thing. You know, the second time was different, sharing it with Krister and Jakob, and you know, really had to think, why am I doing this? What is my motivation? We've already gotten away with one round of Russian roulette. You know, there's still a bullet in one of the chambers. You know, am I just being reckless, or do I really want this? Kind of vacuum in your stomach as you kind of look over the edge and know that I'm gonna be in the middle of this huge, extreme face. Can't fall, you can't ski out of something.
Ja, nå står jeg trygt da. Vær så god, neste.
Ja, det er mottatt.
Doing the traverse, I could see that massive avalanches had slid. You need warm, sticky snow on the South Face, and we didn't have that. And you're just like, oh my god, is the snow gonna stick? Oh my god, what's underneath here? Is it ice? Is it rocks? Is it? How is it?
Det var litt spicy. Finn, du er en fucking maniac. Jeg er så glad for at du gikk først. Du har så stålkontroll på det her, Finn.
Finn, he is really good with snow.
Men den der blir å slippe.
Tror du det?
Ja, ja, definitivt. Alt har slippet under meg.
He said the snow doesn't have tension, so it will not propagate and come down above you.
Tjena! Ja, jeg skjønner hva du sier med at det var de skummeleste 50 meterne i ditt liv.
I mean, the whole line is so steep and sustained. There's no safe spot on the line. But when you get to the sections that are only 45 degrees, they feel flat.
The easy traversion.
Vi skal vel litt lenger ned, eller?
Ja, vi skal en runde til.
Spørs hvordan det er å komme seg videre.
We're gonna go down a small couloir, and it was a crux. We had to jump, and then you have full speed over 500 meters of exposure.
Fuck are we doing here?
What the fuck are we doing here?
There were you spicy dry skiing.
And you're just like, okay, I made a pass this part onto the next span, just like on and on and on until you get to the middle of the line where you're kind of safe.
Aj. Oh! Rottfilm.
Tack. Hur han?
Ja, jävligt bra.
Jävligt bra kört. And here we have Finn making his way up this long hill. Get back to the car. Watching the south face of Jiehkkevárri and our tracks are on it. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Feels good to be alive. I like being alive.
It's 20 degrees and we're making the approach to Jiehkkevárri. Hopefully for the last time this season.
I've dedicated my life to snowboarding. Like, I quit school after 1 year of high school. Every job I've had, I've saved up money to just go snowboarding. And for me, snowboarding is, it's been my whole life. It's been my life.
We just found the entry and it's like a classic super rollover. We don't see what's under. But here we are, last line of the season project. And look at Outfugeldalen where we're walking. But yeah, I'm keen to give it a try for sure.
Yeah.
amazing. Bare pass på de våte snøskredene. Så det good. Det var grippy. Perfect.
Ja, det må passe på det. Se her.
Hey, oh, hey, oh.